We're in kind of a little, the very end or top, I should say, of a canyon. And these are the walls that are surrounding us. The terrain is absolutely gorgeous. And let me get past this little tree here. And there's probably, I'm gonna guess, maybe 40 people here with campers and tents. And we're kind of in this little canyon in a bowl, kind of. And that's all the way around the canyon. And I'm not sure what we're gonna be doing, but it's really gorgeous. Let me give you a closer look at these canyons, or the walls. I think this view right here is particularly pretty. So this is where I'm at, guys, in a camp out, and I'll take video and let you share it with me. I don't know what these little bugs are, but they're driving me nuts. So I'm going to go put on some bug spray and go have dinner, and I'll get back to you later.
This one's really pretty, but it's steep. There are like rocks you have to step up.
I probably won't be able to.
So I don't think, and there's nothing really pretty right here.
Yeah.
So, but I don't know. We can always walk around here and see how it goes.
Yeah.
Because there is a walk over to the creek and stuff.
This one over there. Too.
Have you been to this lake? I don't know where that is. Like it says, you are here. So where would that be? It'd be nice if they showed the parking lot, so you can kind of get an idea.
I wouldn't know if you're going the wrong way or not, Kim. I've never been up here. Okay, we're gonna try this trail, I guess. It's pretty, isn't it? I love these little dabbling brooks.
Well, good on him.
I'm gonna see if I can. breezy.
Right here in that shiny one. Shiny grass.
Oh, now I see him. There he is. Oh, he's so cute. Yeah.
It's hard to hold it still.
I know.
Can you brace it? On your walking stick?
Oh, it's a camera.
You didn't bring your walking stick?
Okay. And you can't?
So cute.
Oh, he's so cute.
Yeah.
guess I'm never in good shape now. Spending every day on the train. She's a semi-good looker, but the past was a turn. Now she's crying, just trying to get away. South Station of Boston, to the flickards of Boston, from the Florida sunshine and New Orleans rain. Now that the rail packs are taking the best place, she's trying, just trying to get away. She's a railroad lady, just a little bit shady, spending her days on the train. She's a semi-good looker, but the past was a tinker. Now she's trying, just trying to get home. Once a highball and roller, he thought he could own her. He bought her a fur coat and a big diamond ring. She hocked them for cold cash, slipped down on the wattage, never thinking, never bringing the warmer back in. Now the rails are all rusty and the dining fire's dusty. Gold plate and watches have taken their toll. The railroads are dying, the lady, she's crying, on a bus to Kentucky, and home that's her goal. She's a railroad lady, just a little bit shady, spending her days on the train. Once a Pullman car traveler, now the brakeman won't have her. She's trying, just trying to get home. On the bus to Kentucky.